In the Los Angeles Public Library, a fire broke out, destroying 400,000 books. Aretha Franklin's song Respect became Billboard's Song of the Year. Space Patrol aired the first 3D television show. Adolf Hitler and Eva Braun got married in Berlin, Germany. The U.S. Army freed 32,000 concentration camp prisoners in Dachau, Germany. The galaxy Centaurus A was discovered by Scottish astronomer James Dunlop.